If you have a freshly installed Windows 10 system, you will have a Microsoft Edge browser as standard or as default browser for HTTP links. To change your default browser, make sure that your desired browser is already installed. In my case, it's Firefox or Chrome, and then you can continue with this video. I open the Windows Start menu and navigate to the letter S for Settings and open up the Settings app in Windows. There you can click on Apps, and on the left side you will find Default Apps. On the bottom you can see that the web browser is Microsoft Edge. Just click on it and choose a different browser. That's it.